So for CT contrast, midlines again can be used. If power injectors are used, then you have to ensure that the device you're using has been tested for the ratings that you want to use the device for. So you need to know what pressures your device can take, and this is all written within the IFUs or on the stickers that come with the midlines. So yes, CT contrast, but making sure that the pressures are correct for your device.